you know, I'm going, you know, I spend a lot of time traveling back and forth to the Middle East, right? Well, if I'm prejudiced in the Middle East, let's say I'm afraid to interact with people, right? I'm going to miss out on some amazing opportunities, or just right here, some amazing, like really cool people who I could meet, but I'm afraid to meet them because I've heard this, that, or the other thing about them. And so the denial of the growth possibilities, you know, that's big.